Hello students, good morning to you all. How are you all? Fine? Okay, so students, today we are going to study subject English of class 3. Okay, so in the previous lecture we have completed our lesson number 2. Okay, poem 2 we have completed, right? Word stop. Now next we are moving further with a new lesson, that is lesson 2. Okay, we have completed poem 2, now lesson 2 is Nina and the baby sparrows. Okay, this is a very wonderful story. Okay, yes. So now see, you have to take out page number 15. This page you have to open in your Marigold textbook. Okay, yes. First of all, we will read the lesson. What is? Then we move further. See, there was a great joy in Nina's house. First line it is, there was a great joy in Nina's house. Nina's aunt was getting married. Nina, her father, mother and a little brother were all going to Delhi for a wedding. Everyone was happy except Nina. Now what is the first line written? See, there was a great joy in Nina's house. So here one girl is there, small child. Her name is Nina. The girl ka naam kya hai? Nina, okay? Yes, so there is a great joy. Okay, there is much more happiness in her house. In whose house? Nina's house. Okay, yes, so Nina's aunt was getting married. Kyun unke ghar mein happiness thi? Why there was a great joy? Because her aunt was getting married. That's why there was a great joy in Nina's house. Now, dekho ab second line kya hai? Nina, her father, mother, and a little brother were all going to the Delhi for a wedding. So, ab wo jo puri family hai, Nina, uski mama, father, brother, where they all were going? They were going to Delhi. Why Delhi they were going? Going for a marriage. Okay? Yes. So, everyone was happy except Nina. Ab sab log jo the, everyone in the family, her mother, father and her little brother, they three of they were happy. But Nina was not happy. Why? That we will see in the next. See what is given? Second paragraph. Her mother took her to the market to buy a new dress. What color would you like? Mother asked. Ab jo uski mama hai, Nina's mother, her take her to a market. Usko kahan pe leke gayi? Market leke gayi. Why? To buy a new dress, right? You all like to buy the new dress? Yes. So like this only the Nina is there, she also likes to buy the new dress. So her mother asked, which color you want to buy? Kaun sa color tumko chahiye? Okay, so what did she answer? Dekho, I don't want a new dress, mother, said Nina. So what Nina is saying? She is saying that I don't want new dress. Now salwar kameez then? Nina shook her head. तो उसकी मामा पूछती है अगर ड्रेस नहीं चाहिए तो तुमको सलवार कमीज चाहिए. सो देन आल्सो शी सेड नो. शुक द हेड मींस यू सेड लाइक दिस. तो हम हेड इस तरह से लाते हैं. नो दैट इज ओके. देन व्हाट अबाउट दोज लवली व्हाइट शूज यू सो लास्ट वीक. सो अब उसकी मामा क्या बोल रही है? जो लास्ट वीक में तुमने व्हाइट शूज देखे थे दैट यू वॉन्ट टू बाय. सो आई डोंट वॉन्ट दोज आइदर. थैंक यू मदर. सो व्हाट शी इज सेइंग कि मुझे वो शूज भी नहीं चाहिए. थैंक यू मामा. देन व्हाट इज द नेक्स्ट सी. नीनास मदर वाज अपसेट बट शी सेड नथिंग. दे वेंट बैक होम एंड हैड लंच. आफ्टर लंच मदर केम एंड सेट नियर नीना. सो उसकी मामा बहुत अपसेट हुई कि नीना जो है उसने कुछ भी नया मार्केट में से नहीं खरीदा. बट शी सेड नथिंग. उस टाइम उसकी मामा ने कुछ भी नहीं बोला. देन आफ्टर व्हेन दे गो टू होम जब वो वापस घर पे गए. आफ्टर लंच हर मदर केम एंड आस सेट नियर नीना. नीना के पास में बैठे एंड व्हाट शी सेड. देखो अब क्या है. व्हाट इज इट चाइल्ड शी आस. व्हाई डिड यू से नो टू एवरीथिंग. सो उसकी मामा क्या बोल रही है कि चाइल्ड तुमको क्या हुआ? Why you are saying no to the everything? Now you have to turn the page, okay? See, page number 16, this page. Okay, so what is first line? Mother, I don't want to go to the wedding. तो जब उसकी मामा पूछती है कि what happened to you? Why you are saying no to everything? क्यों तुम हर चीज में ना बोल रही हो? So what did a little child say? She is saying that mother, I don't want to go to wedding. मुझे wedding में नहीं जाना है. So what her mother is saying? But why? Nina said nothing. Instead, two big tears rolled down her cheeks. जब उसकी मम्मा ने पूछा कि तुमको wedding में क्यों नहीं जाना है, at that time उसने कुछ भी नहीं बोला. But instead of that, she started crying. Okay? Mother put her arms around Nina. Don't cry, my pet, she says. Why don't you tell me what's bothering you? So what her mother is saying? Don't cry, beta. What happened to you? Why don't you tell me? Tumko kya hua hai? Okay, her mother is asking. When you are sad, okay, you are not talking to anybody. Your mother also asks, what happened to you like this? Okay, now see what is next. More tears rolled down Nina's cheeks. Mother, she said, there is a sparrow's nest on the bookshelf in my room. So again, when जब उसकी मम्मा ने पूछा कि what is bothering you, why you are in fear, why you are crying, tell to me. So what happened in the next? Okay. So what happens? That again Nina started crying. Okay. So what Nina says, mother, there is a sparrow's nest. मीन्स स्पैरो का जो नेस्ट है वो उसके रूम में बुकशेल्फ के ऊपर है. ओके, सी, देयर इज अ स्पैरोस नेस्ट ऑन द बुकशेल्फ इन माय रूम. सो दैट्स व्हाई व्हाट इज हैपनिंग एंड देयर आर टू बेबी स्पैरोस इन द नेस्ट. सो जो नीना है वो क्या बोल रही है कि मेरे रूम में बेबी स्पैरोस का नेस्ट है और उस नेस्ट में स्पैरोस के नेस्ट में जो टू बेबी स्पैरोस हैं. ओके, एंड नेक्स्ट देखो क्या है. आई सी, सेड मदर, देयर आर जस्ट बिगनिंग टू गेट देयर फीदर्स एंड ग्रोइंग अप मेक देम सो हंग्री. ऑल डे लॉन्ग दे क्राई चिप चिप एंड आस्किंग फॉर अ फूड. सो नाउ नीना क्या बोल रही है कि दे आर वेरी स्मॉल, जस्ट अभी उनके फीदर्स भी नहीं आए हैं, अब आने स्टार्ट हुए, दैट्स व्हाई दे आर वेरी ग्रोइंग अप. सो दैट्स व्हाई दे आर वेरी हंग्री. हंग्री मीन्स when you feel very hungry, जब तुमको बहुत ज़्यादा भूख लगती है, that is the meaning of hungry. So all day long they cry chip 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 asking for food. तो जो नीना है वो क्या बोल रही है कि जो birds है they are crying. Why they are crying? Because they are hungry. Okay? Now see next. I see, said mother, if we go the whole place will be locked and how will papa and mama sparrows feel their babies? So अब जो है वो बेबी, वो जो है नीना, व्हाट शी इज सेइंग, अगर हम सब लोग चले जाएंगे तो हम हमारा घर तो लॉक करके जाएंगे. यस, व्हेन वी गो आउटसाइड वी ऑल लॉक आवर होल हाउस, राइट. सो व्हाट शी इज सेइंग, इफ वी लॉक आवर हाउस देन हाउ द मम्मा स्पैरो एंड द बेबी पापा स्पैरो विल फीड देयर बेबीज. ओ नीना, क्राइड मदर गिविंग हर अ बिग हग. देन आफ्टर व्हाट हर मदर सेज, ओ नीना, cried mother, giving her a big hug. Is that why you don't want to go to the wedding? But that's not problem at all. We'll leave the window open. तो उसकी मामा क्या बोल रही है? This was the reason you were crying. So there is no problem. हम जो ये तुम्हारा room है, उसकी window we will put open that window. Yes. So what is the next? Oh, can we, mother? Can we really? So what Nina is saying? Yes, mama, can we really open the window? So, what her mother is saying? See, yes, yes, we will remove all our things from the room and lock the door on the outside so the house will be perfectly safe and the papa and mama sparrows can come and go freely to just think, Nina, while enjoy yourself at the wedding. So, ab wo hai, wo kya bol rahi hai? Uski mama, what her mother is saying? That we will open the window and जो room में सामान है, the things are there, we will remove outside and from the outside we will close the door, हम lock देंगे and then after, so the mama sparrows and the papa sparrows, they are freely can come and go. Yes, think Nina, while you enjoy yourself at the wedding, the baby sparrows will be getting nice and fat in their nest. Good idea, isn't it? तो अब उसकी मामा क्या बोल रही है, जस्ट थिंक, जब तुम वेडिंग में होगी तो ये जो मामा स्पैरोज एंड बेबी स्पैरोज है, दे विल बी कंप्लीटली, दे कैन ईट एंड दे गेट nice and a friend. Okay, so last paragraph देखो क्या है. It was a good idea when Nina came back from the wedding. There were two plump little sparrows flying all over the room and wasn't Nina thrilled. तो अब जब उसकी मामा की बात सुनके वो वेडिंग से वापस आती है, so what is happening? There were two baby sparrows. So जो baby sparrows थे, they were two plump. Plump means fat. Fat means जो मोटा होता है. देखो यहाँ पे जो babies थे, you can see here. This is a small baby and this you can see here how fat it is. Yes, so plump means too fat. So she was very happy to see the plump little sparrows. Okay, children. So did you like the story? Okay, so we will meet in the next lecture with a new lesson. Till that, bye bye. Thank you.